Mr. Goldstein did so many great things for this school. He may be gone, but he will never be forgotten.
Dawson, I think we should hold off on bringing that Douglas woman here. Her award ceremony can wait.
I'll take that into consideration, but for now, I'm in charge.
Hello, Miss Douglas. I just want to confirm that everything has been arranged for your ceremony, in spite of our recent sadness. It's going to be such an honor to present you with the Lifetime Achievement Award for Literature. I hope you will enjoy your stay with us. A student named Oliver will be there to pick you up.
We're almost there, Miss Douglas. I hope you like surprises. Here we are. The university is right down there. But getting there is the surprise. We wanted to make sure you got to experience the same tradition new students have for over 50 years. You guessed it, we're going to glide down to campus. We just need to assemble the glider. The equipment is in the trunk. Whoa! The wind is really picking up. Can you measure the velocity to make sure it's safe? I'll send you the app.
This is the tricky part. Hold on, it's gonna be a rough landing.
You'd better have a good explanation for bringing someone here under such dangerous circumstances, Oliver. I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm Rosemarie Schmidt, the Dean of Admissions. I didn't know we were expecting guests. Oh, you must be the writer Bradley mentioned. Yes, Professor Dawson did say you'd be arriving. He's waiting for you in the cafe. It's a little quiet around here right now. Most of the students are gone for the holidays.
You might be acting headmaster for now, Dawson, but nothing is official yet.
Just wait and see, Damien. I have a feeling the Astor Foundation will pick me to be the man in charge. Miss Douglas, finally we meet. I hope your trip down the mountain wasn't too nerve-wracking. Please, join us. As you know, I'm Bradley Dawson, the acting headmaster. And this is my colleague Damien Duff, head of psychology.
It's an honor to meet you. Dawson has told me all about your Dead Reckoning novels. It sounds like you're truly deserving of this award. Sorry I have to take this. Please, carry on without me.
Perfect timing. Now we can talk. The award ceremony isn't the only reason I called you.
The passing of Headmaster Goldstein has taken a toll on everyone. I'm still mourning his death. He was a good friend.
There's something sinister going on that could damage the university's good name. I can't let that happen. But with you here, I'm sure the mystery can be solved.
Dawson, we have to go. Talk to you later, Miss Douglas.
Come to my office later, and please, check out the Campus Herald while you finish your coffee. I'm sure you'll learn something interesting.
Welcome to Discipulus University. A map of our campus, along with a brief history, has been uploaded to your device. Please enjoy your stay.
What are you doing here? My name is Viktor Sokolov. I'm the head of security here and I demand answers. Yes, I saw a commotion coming from Mr. Dawson's office. Can you prove you had nothing to do with it? That's all fine and good, but you're not off the hook yet. Let's check out the crime scene. I'll guard Bradley's body until the authorities arrive. Everyone will be ordered to stay inside. You better not leave campus.
Thank you.
This is such a shock. We split up after leaving the cafe. I went to my office. Victor came to tell me not long after. Don't worry, Rosemary. We'll catch whoever did this. I'm sorry, Miss Douglas, but your award ceremony will have to be postponed.
I can't believe Professor Dawson is dead. I wish it was just another prank. My name's Allison. Allison Soto. I'm a big fan of yours, actually. The professor introduced me to your work. He's been helping me with my writing for the past year. Yeah, Oliver made a mess at the sorority house. He ran past here a little while ago, didn't say a word. He looked kind of upset.
Thank you. Why are you following me? Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Discipulus University was founded in 1922 by a group of noblemen who wanted to bring prosperity to the world. After several successful years, the Astor Foundation took over the school and transformed it into a state-of-the-art facility. Students from around the world who are seeking excellence in academics, art, and sports. alumni from the university are seen as a global cradle of leadership. They occupy some of the highest business positions in the world.
I'm sorry, Miss Douglas. I don't know what came over me. I didn't do anything, I swear. I went to Mr. Dawson's office, but when I saw what happened, I panicked and ran. I had trouble with my grades, and they wouldn't let me play sports. It's all I wanted to do. Professor Dawson helped me with my studies. I know I probably look suspicious. My girlfriend broke up with me last week, and I haven't been myself since. Listen, I'm not feeling so great. Go ahead and search my room. I've got nothing to hide. I'll be at the frat house.
Master Detective, Agent Bunker awaits you with instructions.
Having fun, Detective?
Thank you. Thank you.
your sins. Admit your crimes. This is your last chance.
I didn't do anything. Please, you have to believe me.
So be it. You had your chance. Now prepare to meet your doom.
What's happening? I said no more pranks. Students, leave before I write you up. Allison, what were you thinking? As our future valedictorian, you need to make better choices.
I'm so sorry. I wanted to get a confession from Oliver. But now, I don't know what to think.
Miss Douglas, I'll take Oliver and question him more. Keep an eye on Allison. She'll be in her room. I'll escort the others.
Still shaking after everything that happened. Could you please make me a cup of herbal tea? Then we can talk more. Thanks. This really helps calm my nerves. I tried to get Oliver to drink something similar because he was having mood swings. I worked hard on my poetry with Bradley, and Oliver felt neglected. His behavior started changing. That's why I broke up with him. He had a surprise for me in the treehouse, but I wasn't interested. I'm sorry, but I don't feel well. I'm going to play some games to calm down. You can look around if you like.
Your sins! Admit your crimes! This is your last chance!
I didn't do anything! Please, you have to believe me!
So be it. You had your chance. Now prepare to meet your doom.
What's happening? I said no more pranks. Students, leave before I write you up. Allison, what were you thinking? As our future valedictorian, you need to make better choices.
I'm so sorry. I wanted to get a confession from Oliver, but now I don't know what to think.
Miss Douglas, I'll take Oliver and question him more. Keep an eye on Allison. She'll be in her room. I'll escort the others.
So shaking after everything that happened. Could you please make me a cup of herbal tea? Then we can talk more. Thanks. This really helps calm my nerves. I tried to get Oliver to drink something similar because he was having mood swings. I worked hard on my poetry with Bradley, and Oliver felt neglected. His behavior started changing. That's why I broke up with him. He had a surprise for me in the treehouse, but I wasn't interested. I'm sorry, but I don't feel well. I'm going to play some games to calm down. You can look around if you like. You're really good. You even beat my high score.
Can't believe it. The Esther Foundation sent me right after we got your call. Don't worry. We'll find whoever's responsible. You must be Miss Douglas. I'm Edwin Rice. I assure you, nothing of this magnitude has ever happened in the history of Discipulus University. I want to thank you for your continuing help. We'll alert the police once we solve the matter internally. If you find out more, please come to me first. I know this sounds cliché, but we can't trust anyone.
Miss Douglas, I came to investigate the campus and make sure everybody's safe. Mr. Rice from the Astor Foundation is here. That must mean... Yes? I'll be there right away. Sorry, but I have to go. I've been called.
Hey, Thank you. Thank you.
experiment. Please, help me.
Douglas, I heard rumors that this place existed, but I never took them seriously. Amazing. I have to take photos and document everything I can for the Foundation. You look around. If you find something, we'll go over it together.
Thank you.
can't believe it. It looks like the Discipulus staff experimented on students. Patient X's name is blacked out, but he was born in 1967. Looks like they wanted to enhance cognitive abilities with sensory tanks. The grades did improve, but that wasn't all. Patient X suffered severe side effects, including mood swings, headaches, and increased blood pressure. The experiment was stopped by the psychologist. Current university psychologist, Mr. Duff, must know more about this subject. Let's look for him in his office. I'll alert the Astor Foundation, and then call the police. You go inside and find Duff. I don't have the key, but this might help.
Miss Douglas, what are you doing here? This is my private room. You need to leave. That book isn't mine. Bradley gave me a copy a long time ago. Somebody planted it. I would never steal. I've always been devoted to the university. I was just told to guard the statue at the parking lot during certain times as a precaution. Somebody paid me. I did it for my daughter because I want her to enroll here. She deserves the best education, and I don't have the money for it. They're framing me. It must be someone from the staff. They're the only ones who have clearance. It must be Rosemary or Damien. They have the keys to the office. Take this so we can communicate. I'll keep an eye on the monitors.
Thank you.
Rosemary, have you lost your mind? I told you to stop experimenting. Let Oliver go.
You never had enough faith, Damien. That's why we don't need you anymore.
She's completely lost it. You have to stop her.
I tried everything I could to keep you from coming to the university. Bradley fought me all the way, so I had to kill him. When the Astor Foundation was alerted, I had to frame someone. Victor was ideal. He was working for me and didn't even know it. Oliver was my test subject, just like I used to be for the university. Miles introduced me to the sensory tanks, and look what I achieved. Damien never had a vision. He was too careful, spineless. From our entire generation, only Miles and I believed in this. I'll continue his legacy. But now, your time is up. I won't let anyone get in my way.
Don't worry, I'll help you. We can use the flag on the center of the stage to trap her. Just signal me so I know where to move her.
Miss Douglas, you did it again. Another mystery solved.
It's with great honor that I present the Life Achievement Award to a spectacular writer and person. Miss Douglas, congratulations.